For 5,000 years, Gadel has continued their endless journey with countless bloody battles in space to find a new planet for settlement. And finally, they found the one called Ruyin, where they could complete their journey. Gadel were just invaders in the eyes of the beings who already lived there. However, they couldn't realize this fact until they went through a long, bloody history.